Hello everyone, I will teach you complete the Ravi structure free of cost. The fees is only to subscribe my channel, share the content to your friends, family members and everywhere. So it is the fees and let's start using Revit. I'm already downloaded and installed it the Revit, Autodesk Revit 2020. So you can see here the entire face. So here it's an area of the project area and it's a family area. You can see it's a family areas. So project means if you done in the previous project, recent project completed in Revit, yeah, it will shown here. If you complete any project in recent project, if you completed in Revit, it's showing here. Then it's a families. If you create any families, family is nothing but like sheets, symbols, tables, desk, bench, furnitures, etc. So comes under the family category. Okay, then here is option called models and families. If you want to open a previous model, you can click here and open the previous model. And here is option called new. If you want to create a new model, you can go with new models and also same open and new models. Okay, it's an entire Revit interface. And here is the option called, if you click here, new project templates. In Revit we have four templates: construction template, architecture template, structure template and mechanical template. You can add the template also for browse the template. Simply click browse and you can add any template. Okay, so it's a project and a project template. You want to create a project, you can select a Revit structure and go with the project and click OK. So it's opening now, just wait few seconds. Here you can see, okay, fine. I'm using Revit architecture 2020. If you are interested to learn complete Revit structure, you can download it to Revit from Autodesk website or any other different source. Okay, then it is open now. Here is a it's an entire interface, Revit interface. You can see here it's a quick access toolbar. Okay, it's a quick access toolbar. You can add any toolbar from here. You can see undo, delete, you can add anything. If you click show below the ribbon bar, it will shown here. Show below the ribbon bar, it's a completely ribbon bar and it's a properties browser and it's a project browser. You can see it's a properties browser and it's a project browser. So I will make it into above the ribbon bar, so it's a little bit easy. So because I'm using the same command, then it's a file menu. So if you want to open a new file, if you want to create a new file, save, etc. In file menu available. So you want to save the project files, you want to export, everything is possible in file menu. Then it's a quick access toolbar. Second one is a quick access toolbar, and here it's an entire page called architecture structure. It's a ribbon bar. Okay, it's an entire ribbon bar. Then if you click anything, just if you click the wall, so here is a no more option called option is open, modify place wall. Okay, it means it's a contextual tab of the ribbon bar. Means if you click anything or like windows, doors, structure members also, one more window open. It's like a ribbon bar, but in that right way called as contextual tab of the ribbon. Contextual tab of the ribbon. Okay, please note down contextual tab of the ribbon. Okay, here is a bar called, it's option bar. You can see here height, you can set the height, everything. You can modify. It's an option bar. Then it's a properties. It's a project browser. And it's a status. You can see here. Click to enter the wall start point. It will show the status. What's what exactly doing. And here it's a view control bar. It's called view control bar. You can see. And it's an entire area called drawing area. Okay. So in next video, I will go with structural tabs and I will show you the how to create a grids, levels, everything. Today is enough. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. I will give the complete structure course for free of cost. Thank you very much.